and 58:3.
Bring it up.
This is the book of Amos, chapter 5, verse 21. I hate, I despise your feast days.
He said what?
I hate, I despise your feast days.
The Most High God said he hate, he despise your feast days. Because guess what, brother? The Most High gave you feast days to follow, but you don't want to stop and listen. In fact, you want to listen to Dr. York, which didn't teach you God's feast days. He didn't teach you his high holy day. But at the same time, huh? No, he didn't. I'm telling you what you're supposed to be doing, God's law. Right. Dr. York ain't told you nothing like that. In right. fact, filling on little boys' nuts is not a thing to do. God right. does not allow that.
Right?
That's right.